Breaking news at this time. According to media reports, specifically the Associated Press, it appears that ISIS members have launched a chlorine gas attack in the city of Mosul in Iraq. According to anti-terrorism forces inside the country, those particularly aligned with the Iraqi government have announced that they are now dealing with a chlorine gas attack in the city of Mosul. More on this situation as it develops.